Good Friday to you. We'll reach a high of 87 degrees with a mixture of sunshine and clouds. Also, by this afternoon, we'll have scattered showers and storms across the area that will fizzle out after sunset. Most of that moisture right now is out to our west, and that's around area low pressure in Texas. There's also a cold front that continues to move to the south. That's going to squeeze out additional moisture throughout this weekend, and another front across the northern tier of the country that will dry us out. So for the next few days, wet and humid, highs close to 85 degrees, but things dry out for the start of next week. Watching the tropics, a disturbance could intensify into an area low pressure, maybe a tropical storm, but thankfully a cold front that will move to our south. That's going to steer anything tropical related off into Florida, so not looking like it'll be an issue for us at this point. But as we head into this weekend, showers and storms, a high of 85 degrees, and things dry out for the start of next week with highs reaching the 90s.